video calls is continue watching, always showing up when it's interrupting your current video playing.
Where the fuck are your parents?
Today, I'll share with you the best method that can help you fix it right away. The first step is letting YouTube know that you're still watching it. And to do this, you need to turn off all the sleeping feature of your PC or your laptop. So after a couple of hours playing, it's not turning down automatically, while all the other methods on YouTube videos are not currently working well. After we're done, the second step is to install the YouTube Nonstop version 2, which is the latest version of this tutorial, and I've tested and it's worked really well on 2023. To use this, you need to download the extension on the QR code right here, or you can click on the link on the description that I've made on right on the video. So it could link you directly to the main page of the extension. You click add it to Chrome, then you click add extension. And the permission is also goes well, as we see here is your data is not being sold to other third parties, so your data will be totally safe. Let me know in the comment below if you got any issue while following my instruction and your tutorial is on the way to go. Hey, if you want to also disable this banner on your smartphone, you can click on the video right here and right here, and I'll see you in there.